Greetings to you all, listeners of Voice of America. Today, Studio 7, Voice of America, celebrates a milestone in that they have been broadcasting now for 20 years. We are very proud of them and all the journalists who work at Studio 7. They have done a wonderful job portraying the events that happen in Zimbabwe and also educating Zimbabweans about issues around the world, especially here in the United States of America. We want to take this opportunity to congratulate Studio 7. We remember back in the days when they were banned in Zimbabwe, and Zimbabweans used to rely on these small radios that were supplied by Studio 7 way back, so people can listen to diverse views about what's going on at home. We know that in Zimbabwe, the media is controlled by the state. The state media, we're talking of ZBC, and the radio stations as well as the TV station are all controlled by the state, and usually they only air views from one side, from the ruling party, ZANU-PF. So having Studio 7 in that space, providing news that is not politicized, but that is factual, has been very helpful for Zimbabweans to diagnose the political landscape and be aware of issues that are of importance to their well-being. And we hope that Studio 7 will continue as a going concern in Zimbabwe, and that we will continue to receive good news with which is not biased but factual in all aspects, and yeah, personally I want to congratulate Voice of America for being in existence for the past 20 years. Thank you.